Yes, yes, yes. The landmark dream is a very simple one. And that is the fact that everybody, young, old, male, female, regardless of social and economic status, should own a home. And that is exactly what we are set to achieve at Landmark. Good afternoon to all of you, wherever you are, all over the surface of the planet. You're welcome once again to the Queen's Garden Estate, right here at Isheri North, GRA. You all know how this place is. You're familiar with this terrain already. This is not the very first time. This is just an update video, like we promised you. We told you that every step of the way, we're going to come here once in a while and show you the level of development that these estates are witnessing. So it's not just going to be like we just tell you stuff. We are going to always show you that we are putting action behind the words that we speak to you. Good afternoon, and you're welcome right here to the Queen's Garden Estate, right here at Isheri North, GRA. Do not forget, the Queen's Garden Estate is an estate inside an estate. We always tell you that the Isheri North GRA is an estate that is just about 5 minutes drive from the popular Magodo. It's about 20 minutes drive from the international airport, and then the Alausa, which is the seat of the political power of Lagos State, is just barely 20 minutes drive from where we are right now. Talking about the neighborhood, we have the headquarters, the national headquarters of the Channel Television, just a stone throw away from us here. And then we have the Lassama Water Factory, we have Rainbow FM. This place is an absolutely guaranteed location for your ROI, if that is the way you're thinking. And if what you're looking for is to get something for yourself where you can raise your family, grow a home, build a house for yourself, this is also absolutely appropriate, all right? Do not forget that the Queen's Garden Estate, where I happen to be right now, is also home to the avocado terraces that you are looking at just behind me. You can see how beautiful these terrace duplex apartments are looking. So amazing, if you ask me. So amazing. Just as you can see that these ones are absolutely completed, many other blocks of the flats are at different stages of completion. Some of them are already roofed, some of them are being decked as we speak, some of them the foundation are just being casted as we speak. And if you look around in the estate, there are buyers like you and me who have gone ahead to, you know, take advantage of the viability of this estate, bought the land, built their houses, moved their family in, and living happily ever after. And like we said, keep watching out for the phase two of this estate. It's going to hit you like it's hot very, very soon. We'll be making the official announcement about the official groundbreaking of the Queen's Garden Estate Annex very, very soon. So do not forget the products that we have in this estate. We have the avocado terraces, we have the Diana Court, we have the Elizabeth Court. It's all here. Prices scrolling on your screen. That is how we do it right here at Landmark. And do not forget, any one of these products that you feel is most appropriate for you, but you're feeling you may not be able to drop the whole cash at once, don't forget, Landmark's got you. We got you. We got you. You can just pay a percentage of the whole money as your down payment, and you can spread the rest of the payment across a maximum of 24 months. Now, that is very cool, if you ask me. Do not forget, this estate, there is already electricity, there's already a water supply, there's electricity, there's going to be paved roads, there's going to be drainage system, there's already perimeter fencing ongoing as we speak, there's a dedicated gatehouse. Every facility that is pertinent to a modern day estate is going to be right here. All right, that is it. It's an update video about the Queen's Garden Estate right here at Isheri North GRA. We are just about 5 minutes drive from Magodo. That is it. Thank you very much for your support and for your time all the time. Do not forget, this is the Queen's Garden Estate. It is time for you to make a move right now. As you can see, the estate keeps witnessing massive development efforts from the stables of Landmark Corporate Realties Limited. So if you're still there doubting, if you're still there thinking, the time to act is right now. All right, so give that realtor who has been disturbing you about Landmark properties, give him a call right now, give her a call right now. Schedule that inspection, come and see for yourself the good thing that Landmark is doing here, and I'm very certain that we will be able to convince you to invest with us. Thank you very much, and you're welcome once again to the Queen's Garden Estate right here at Isheri North GRA. Our message from Landmark has not changed. It's still the same. do not eat away your future from today. Your children are going to ask you, Daddy, Mommy, what did you do when Landmark was making so much noise? Thank you very much. God bless you. Until next time, when I bring another very, very interesting update from this estate or any other one from the stables of Landmark, I say God bless you. Stay tuned. Stay with us. Keep doing business with Landmark. Peace, and I'm out.